Welcome to the second unit of Sailor.org's PRD V003, Word Processing. This is when this course starts to get fun. In this unit, we will be looking at a standard business letter in a format that's called block style. By the time you complete this unit, you will be able to easily identify variations of block style and understand how to write in that format. All business letters share similar components, dates, addresses, salutation, and a complimentary closing, for example. You'll want to remember all of these pieces when you go to write your own letters. Even though email is king in this digital age, sometimes regular mail, yes, using real paper, is still necessary. We'll teach you to change default fonts and sizes so your letter comes out looking professional. At the end of the unit, you'll have an opportunity to try your hand at crafting your very own business letter. Now let's get started with block style.